Dear fellow villagers and friends, I am here this evening on behalf of Mel D'Souza, an author, illustrator, photographer and musician. He has his roots in Arari, Saligaon. And while he has been my inspiration, he insists that I have been his inspiration in the form of the work that I have been doing for our Saligaon community. I felt honored to have been selected by him on his behalf, to release his new book, Feast, Feni and Firecrackers, along with our parish priest, Father Matthias Rodriguez. Many of you would be surprised to know that I have never met this gentleman in person. It all started one day when I saw the cemetery full of thick undergrowth in early 2012. And decided to use my talent in art to collect funds towards getting this resting place of our beloved ones clean. I have come across some wonderful illustrations in this book on the foreign edition, and I contacted Mel via an email for his permission to replicate them on canvas. And to my surprise, he was delighted. In 2012, I worked hard and sold these canvas prints to Saligaon Crafts in the UK, the Gulf and Canada, besides locally, collecting enough money not only for the cemetery cleanup, but a big chunk went to the construction of the new prayer hall. The next year, the grass in the cemetery grew again, and I was forced to pursue a professional career in art. Keeping in mind God's talent that I had just discovered at this middle age. Mel took keen interest in my cemetery work, documenting it, which became the passion of our own villagers too. The rest you all know. Keeping in mind the need for continued funding, he decided to publish this book in India and donate 10,000 rupees to our work from the sales of his book, while the rest of the profits will go to the Little Sisters of the Poor. Mel D'Souza's book is a recollection of his life as a schoolboy in the 50s in Saligaon. It is an interesting read, informing us of the customs the rural Catholic Goans followed then. He speaks about our village nicknames, our village doctor, beggar, baker, farmer, craftsman, about the various feasts and our beloved Feni too. He talks about the spirit of sharing and caring. That was the way of survival then. Sadly, today it's become only an alternate way of life. Today's life is so very different from the time our forefathers lived. Just look around our planet, which is our home today. It is being destroyed, and we are the destroyers. We cannot breathe clean air. We cannot eat food that isn't adulterated with pesticides and chemicals. We don't even know how to stop the monster called corruption and greed. Today's world is full of spite, hatred and anger and fear. The fabric of our lives is tearing apart. Let us read this book and learn how our ancestors lived. We are all human beings. We are all either a father, a mother, a sister or a brother. Let us make a difference in being united and share that togetherness with all. Our festival, One God de Saligaon, is aimed at promoting this. This book is published by our very own Saligaon Crafts, Frederick Norona, and is priced at only rupees 200. Feel free to pick up your copy, which is being sold outside the church, and enjoy going back in time. For those who don't have change, please leave your name and phone number, but take your copy home. This is only for Saligaon Crafts. I'd like to thank our parish priest, Reverend Father Matthias Rodriguez, for giving me this opportunity to say a few words, and I call upon him to release this book.
which are Bavano, Feast, Fanny, and Firecrackers by Mel D'Souza. And your Mel D'Souza, Ameda Kapolokuna, Pon Yapuka Urbi, Taja Sadepon, Toy Boro Boropi, Sado Boropi, Amche Bashan, Sari common language. And to a musician and painter that a painting we are in Kapolenas, to Umchanava, Taka, Ampurvi, Tamiasate, Deva. ताजे सुबह आशीर्वाद तालों खाने तक बोरी बोलाई की आवाज़ देता। तेरे बारे में आइस फागर सालबदर हम चमोदियों देवाचुम तो और तड़े परिवर्त के लिए अनि कोरेंस पार आपने अल्लाह चीज़ आई थी वोड़ो काम का पाव के लिए बहुत या भूरी पे बहुत या पावाट का अनि कोरे बुरगोट में इन बीस अनि बुरगोट के तड़े के लिए तो तुम तक आखिरी पश्चिम की मस्त अतः हमें सब भी बिरावियाँ अनि शौटा चेंगी तो हम करिए